Hello friends, good morning. Today we are for your art education classes, and today we are going to talk about the elements of art. There are seven elements of art: line, shape, form, range, space, color, and texture. So what is line? The line is a moving dot, and you can draw anything with the help of the line. There are three types of a line. It's a contour line, first one, and the second one is line quality, and the third one is cross contour line. The contour line is called also the outline, and the line quality can be thin or thick. And the third one is cross contour line. It's define the shape of the object, which lines are defined as shape of the object, is called cross contour line. There are five kinds of the line. First one is vertical line, second horizontal line, third one is diagonal lines, fifth zigzag lines, and fifth is curved line. And also there are three line variation. Think of thin, and length, and texture. These all are kinds of line. This is line variation. Now, shape. Second one is shape. The word is shape. The shape is created. If shape is created when line is enclosed in any shape is one of the seven elements of art. It's a verified of uses in creation of art. All the shapes are the two dimensional. It has only length and breadth. And there is two types of the shape, is geometric shape and free form shape. Next, third one is form. Form as an element of art means object, they have three dimensional shape, three dimensional. We can think form of around us as a 3D. We can create the illusion of form by understanding how light reacts on the object. So what we see in the around us, like the duster, blackboard, myself, is called 3D form, or what we see in the picture and drawing or movies, and 2D form. When you deal with the light and or darkness in any object, when light falls in any object, it's the object. How create the object? It's defined. We should keep in mind that we have to leave the eye line. Come to the and also here we can want to also talk about the shade, tint and shade. The dark value of the color is called shade, and light value of the color is called tint. So remember, there is a, if we are mix white color in any color, it's create tint shade, and when we mix black in any color, it will create shade. Now come to the space. Space is the area around, above and within the object. What is the space? The space is the area of around the around of that object or emptiness is called space. We are creating the illusion of space by, in six ways, by overlapping placement of the paper, size and details. Three types of the color: primary color, secondary color, and tertiary colors. That what is primary color? When the primary color, which color are not created by mixing any other color? These are the pure color, also the pure color. Red, blue, and yellow are the called red. We can say that when we mix one primary color, two primary colors, when we mix, we got one secondary color. And we, when we mix one secondary color plus one primary color in equal proportion, we get tertiary color or compound color. Red, blue are the primary colors, purple, orange and green are the secondary color. The light green, red yellow, orange yellow are called tertiary color, tertiary colors. Now come to the 7-point texture. Texture means that we can texture reflect the way an object feels to touch or looks. It may be very rough or smooth, and we can feel it by touching. It's also very most element of the seven elements of art. Understanding it fully will lead to stronger drawings and paintings. Texture is the element of art that refers to the way an object feels to the touch or look, as we may feel. Okay, students, for today it's enough, and I hope you will look at your book and read it. Thank you very much. Good night.
Oh, sorry.